Welcome to Pack Valium. I received a package here. Let's unbox it. What's in here? There is a box. The Bean Boozled Limited Throwback Edition. Let's see what flavors are in here. Coconut Baby Wipes, Buttered Popcorn, Rotten Egg, Peach Barf, Juicy Pear Booger, Cafe Latte, Earwax, Strawberry Jam, Centipede, Plum, Black Pepper, Licorice Skunk Spray, Caramel Corn, Moldy Cheese, Top Banana, Pencil Shavings. Okay. This video is a 3-in-1 video. 3-in-1 video. Okay, the 3 popular types of videos: unboxing, taste test. I'm gonna taste test these flavors, and a challenge. This is the Bean Boozled challenge. What does that say? Gag me with a spoon. A totally rad throwback to flavors from the past, which I never tried and want to try. Which is why I have this. The Gnarly Limited Edition gift box comes with a spinner, 10 outrageously tasty flavors, and 10 weird and wild flavors that you love to hate. Is it black pepper or plum? Is it pencil shavings or top banana? Spin the wheel, experience all 20 flavors to the max. Calabunga. I don't like coconut. And I don't like coffee. But will I prefer that over earwax? I don't know. Or cafe latte, kind of like coffee. How do I open that? Okay, I'm going to get this plastic off and then I'll show you everything else. Let's look at the edges of the box. Okay, that's Buttered Popcorn, Rotten Egg. Oh, and here's an icon of what the nasty thing looks like. Strawberry Jam Centipede. Top Banana Pencil Shavings. That's the full pencil. And there's no sharpener or anything. Coconut Baby Wipes. I hope I get baby wipes. Cafe Latte Earwax. No icon. Nope, sure. Okay, here's the picture. I don't know if you caught that. Oh, I could look in the... okay. Licorice Skunk Spray. Caramel Corn Moldy Cheese. Wait a minute, what's... Oh, wait, that's Black Pepper. Plum, wait. Juicy Pear Booger. Oh, the booger's a little finger. Oh, look, there's plum, black pepper, and then the... Where did I see... okay, there's a black pepper. Okay. Okay, let's open it up. I have this. Oh, it's a cover. Oh, I have the box upside down. Do they stink? I don't smell any stink. But I did in the metal container that my cousin had. And in my bag. I've not finished all of the beans in the bag. That I ate at my birthday party. And then some other times. I can stick out the spoon. Okay. Black pepper and pencil shavings seem not very bad. I already know what booger tastes like. And Okay, let's spin. Here we go. That was top banana or pencil shavings? What is that one? That's a yellow and black spots. And is that it? Is that ambiguous with other colors? No. Oh, that's top banana. Top banana. Yeah, top banana or pencil shavings, and then it was banana. Top banana. That's what it's called. That's a nice banana flavor. He's just looking at me. Just give it another good spin. Okay. Wait a minute. Is that only yellow? That's the same thing. I want to try another one. What color? Okay. Strawberry jam or a centipede? Centipede, but he's kind of earthy. Almost like booger or something else. I taste a little bit of strawberry in that. Weird. But then it was disgusting at first. Almost like a... Okay, so rotten egg, booger, and centipede must taste kind of similar. Okay, I'm going to start spinning. Butter popcorn or rotten egg? Okay, that was on the other version. Actually, this one. A little bit of yellow. Right? That's rotten egg. Or? Yeah. Which one did I eat? Yeah. Doesn't taste like before. Maybe. Okay, it was a body key. No. Okay, yeah, that's what I mean. Oh, yeah. Capricorn or Cuba. Is that what I ate? No. Wait. What is... Oh. Must be what this is. That's cafe latte. I don't like cafe latte. Okay, I'm gonna do the more of this later. Oh, I got a new cup from the cabinet, but I have a cup on the table over there. You can see that. Did I need to get this cup if I come down the cup over there? My mother wants to try black pepper. She's out of breath because she was exercising downstairs. Plum or black pepper? Oh, sniffle, sneeze, black pepper?
Black pepper. It's good. I recommend it.
Yeah. Hey, did you know that you could, you commonly put pepper on your eggs, right?
I'm not trying rotten eggs.
Yeah, but, you don't have to try that one.
Black pepper's pretty tasty.
I'll try that one. Alright, let me spin. Add one to the fail counter, or whatever. What text did I say fail counter? Fail count, or fail count. I think I just said fail count. That landed on. I got a juicy pear booger, but I'll try juicy pear booger. Yeah, that's black pepper. Now it's kind of spicy. And then, that's black pepper. Just like I think I taste a little bit of strawberry on the centipede, I think I tasted plum a little bit too. Yeah, that's kind of spicy.
Please stop yelling through the house.
Sorry.
No, you're not.
Sorry. Okay, I'm just... I'll eat supper, and then I'll come back to these. And that includes another pair of booger beans. Okay, Ryan, it's recording now! Video!
It is?
Yeah.
So this is the Beam Dizzled Throwback Edition.
Yeah.
to see what I get.
You all saw me eat some earlier.
We're spitting in.
Show them what it landed on. Okay, it landed on...
Black pepper?
Plum or black pepper?
Plum or black pepper? Is it one of these?
Yeah, that's it. That's it.
Here I go.
What'd you get?
Plum. It tastes like...
Oh, yeah. It
tastes like grapes.
Oh, yeah. I still need to eat.
No!
Oh, yeah.
Wait. Stop. Stop talking so loud. Now I taste black pepper.
Is it spicy?
Very spicy.
Yeah, that's black pepper. So I spun and landed on that earlier. You saw that. I'm gonna eat it. That's booger.
Let's go again.
Try your dish. Oh, I see it.
Spin again. What did you get, Bryce?
Booger.
Juicy pear or booger? Nah, I already did that one. I did it on another pack. I want to do a different one. Top banana or pencil shavings? Come on, pencil shavings. Is this it? I know booger's nasty. Is that top banana?
Yeah.
Here I go. Pencil shavings, pencil shavings, pencil shavings.
I got top banana earlier.
Wow, banana. That's really good.
Yep.
It tastes like Laffy Taffy.
Yep, 7th and 8th. And, 9th, I think. Okay, I'm going with that one. I can't tell what that landed on. There we go. Okay. Now it's obvious it's, okay, what I tried did earlier. Trying to pee again. Centipede. Got that twice, not doing that again.
Hey,
centipede.
I have centipede.
Yes. Hey. Let's say I spun it for you. You eat red.
Is centipede good?
No.
Let me try centipede.
It's wilderness.
Red. Okay.
Centipede, 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 please, please, centipede. Centipede, centipede. Can I have some?
That's my. Kick your own. You don't kick your own cup.
I think it's centipede, but it tastes like booger.
Yeah, 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 it's similar.
It tastes like booger, but it's meaty. It's like dead fish and booger mixed, but it's very bland. There's not much flavor. What's that?
Coffee. Coffee latte again.
Give me that. Give me a good one. Papa needs some new shoes. Give me a gross one.
And I got a good spin.
And I got
a licorice or skunk spray. You get licorice or skunk spray.
Skunk spray, skunk spray, skunk spray, please.
Brian wants disgusting flavor.
Yeah, because I never tried them before. Like the other ones, I've tried like cake or cupcakes or brownies or candy. But these interesting flavors, nothing tastes like it. It tastes like what dog food, you know what the smell of dog poop smells like? Well, it tastes exactly what dog poop smells like. Like, dog poop, you know what that smells like? Well, it's like you take the scent of dog poop and you eat it. It's like my mouth is smelling dog poop. They should call it dog poop.
Okay.
I know what it smells like.
Well, that's not that the flavor he just had. Only flavor. I haven't tried yet.
What? What, Mom?
Yeah, Dad, that's skunk spray. If you are smart...
Wait, dog spray this?
Click the like button. I can still taste the coffee. And the skunk. And
if the skunk. You are smart, then do not stay in school, because you don't deserve to.
Actually, staying in school is a smart decision.
That's easy for you to say.
If you are smart, click the like button. If you are a genius, click the subscribe button. And you will see me next time.
Bye!
I will not torture my taste buds next time. Oh, you know what? I haven't tried pencil shavings. But your other flavors are mine now. Oh, yeah. It's kind of wooden. Oh, yeah. And pencil shavings. Top banana is definitely more delicious. Okay. Now, if you are smart, click the... Wait a minute. I just did that. Here's five more... seconds of black and something unrelated.